I've had the software for just a little over a year. At the end of my last quarter, I had a year's worth of information. So it's all about getting information into the system so I can start really using the report section and all that. The thing that really drew me in was the real-time toolbar, which your staff can go up and see what they're doing that day. Real time. I mean, they can see how much service they've done. They see who's coming in, how much retail they've sold. And I have people that love numbers because all those numbers are what I do on my one-on-ones with them. So that's what was wonderful. So they know how to understand them and how to read them. It's all about pre-booking. It's all about doing that extra add-on service. Oh, wow, I sold this much retail. I only need to sell this much more to get the bonus this week because I pay them weekly. So it's a tool, and I was intrigued by that. And I was like, boy, you know, that's what I do with my one-on-ones.
Now, how often do you meet with your team members for your one-on-ones?
Weekly.
Weekly, okay.
Weekly with the, as we say, newbies. My people that have been here probably 1 to 2 years, and it depends on their numbers and how they're doing. If somebody's struggling, then I meet with them weekly, even if somebody that's been here 5, 6 years. My older ones that have been here, say, 3 to 4 years, maybe monthly. My ones that have been here for 5, 6, 7 years, maybe quarterly. Or if they want to meet with me. Sometimes they come up and say, hey, Steve, you got a minute? Can we see my numbers? Absolutely.
Great.
So what I love about this system is I can just pull it right up with the push of a button, where before I used to have to pull some different reports and put them together, where I can pull what I need right now.
What would you say the most influential key statistics that the Millennium provides you with that you review in your one-on-ones are?
Actually, I have one right here for you. I'm doing my yearlies.
How about that?
How about that? Let me just pull one of these little reports up for you. This is the one I love that I pull up all the time. It's like a growth. I forget the name of the thing, but what it gives me is it gives me their total services, because this is done for the year.
Okay.
Because we just had a year in, so I'm putting together a year in package. I love this because what this will do is this will show me the total services that that operator brought in for the year. Then what it does, it breaks it down into how many clients we're in. Then it breaks it down to the service per client. It brings it down to the units per client.
Your take-home product?
No, this is just services right now. But
okay.
Then it does the service too.
Okay.
It goes over to the retail afterwards. It gives me their total retail for the year, what they sold. Their total how many people bought retail. Then it breaks it right down to my average take-home per client of buying retail. Then it breaks it down to the average units per client buying retail. Then it breaks it down to the average units of all clients. So I can get, because my one-on-ones, I do it by per pieces. When I'm sitting down, I said, well, you sold a quarter of a piece per client, or a half a piece, or three quarters. We need to get it up to X amount of dollars. Also, it breaks it down to how much per, you know, in dollar-wise, per ticket they're selling in retail. All these numbers help you grow. And it's all at the push of a button. Your average sales, your ticket, then the retention. You know, how many people are pre-booking, the number of new clients versus the retained, your core clients. This report, for any business owner, this report is huge.
Absolutely.
Huge in growing your business. Because if you know how to read it and you know how to sit down and talk with them, this is how you motivate them to bring their revenue up.
Sure.
Also, this report, I have a formula here that I use for them to get raises. You know, everybody has to have, you know, everyone wants to raise their haircut prices. You know, everybody wants to be the $100 haircutter. Well, you don't start out at that. So how do you get them from 28 to 100? You know, it's all about productivity, and it's all about requests. You know, we're salespeople, and it's all about how large you build your clientele. I give them the tools, and what this system does is it puts in place things on how to get to the next level. I have a formula that I use that I've come up with just through the years of business. They have to be 80% productive. They have to be doing 80% request and 20% new people. When they hit that moniker for like a 6-week period, then I raise them up to the next price level. Because when you go up to the next haircut price level, you always have some that don't want to pay the next level. But if you have a good new flow of customers, it makes up for the ones that drop off. It's like the funnel.
Sure.
So as long as they're doing an 80-80-20, they all they do is grow. And so, and they know that's their goal. They know that's what they need to get to. So they know the numbers. They can look at this and they can tell you if they're about ready to get a price increase. And they know what they have to do to get it. So that's what I love about this.
Great. Wow.
It's all about formulas.
Detailed.
Detailed. And it's very detailed, and, you know, my staff can read them. I'm a firm believer that this is a business, and I don't know, a lot of staffs work on commission. Very few salons I know that are hourly. So your commission fluctuates a lot. So if I sit down once a year and I break it down for them, and I break it down to show them what they're actually making per hour. So if they were in an hourly job, here's how much you would be making per hour.
Okay.
And it blows them away. Because they don't work on an hourly wage.
Right.
It's commission.
Sure.
So when I break it down and show them, they're always amazed. Everybody is making, you know, I have people making $24 an hour all the way up to $60+ an hour.
Wow.
When they see that, they're blown away.
It's fantastic.
Especially the way the economy is.
Sure.
Yeah, I think you need to educate them, because for so long we weren't run like a business.